going to attempt to weigh our pig by measuring him. If you want to weigh your pig without a scale, you'll need to find out the girth. So basically around the chest or the heart area, you'll need to multiply the girth times the girth times the length and then divide that by 400. That's easier said than done though, so you need a pig that'll cooperate. Come here. Come on. It's easier to do that when the pig is eating, otherwise they get a little bit skittish. Or if you can start scratching him. He's more skittish than our other pigs, but he's starting to like being scratched a little bit. He's got to be calm and quiet so he doesn't even know what's going on. Pull it around and we got 40 inches. From the base of the tail to the back of the head, and we are about at 41 inches. So girth times girth times the length of the pig, divide that by 400 to get a very accurate estimate of how much your pig weighs. Right, Bacon? To measure your pig, it's easiest to use a fabric measuring tape. Just make sure you get one that's just for measuring your pig, otherwise your wife will get mad at you. So if we multiply his girth times his girth, so 40 times 40 times his length, which was about 40, 41, and then divide that by 400, that equals 160. So right now he's about 160 pounds. He probably has at least a month left before it's time for him to get to the butcher, when he's at 225 pounds is the ideal.